Hi, I'm Michaela Roy. I'm an artist that is performing in Noel. I'm so excited to be involved with this because it's something completely different than all of the other things that we've done in this ministry. And it'll reach out to a bunch of different people in a completely new way that we've never tried out for. So I'm really excited to be involved in a new and different way to reach people, which I feel like will really speak to people in different ways. It's completely different. There's dancing and there's color and everything, and it's so different that could reach different people that would never expect a ministry can do this or a church can do this. So I'm really excited about that.
I'm really excited about the Noel experience. I believe that it's going to reach people outside of the church, in the community. It's going to be something different that they haven't seen before, and showing the Bible in a unique way to express it. And I'm really excited to do this. And
I see the purpose of reaching people who don't come to church. I mean, we're thinking outside of the box with this. So we're going out to reach the lost and the hurting, because Jesus commanded us to go out there. Noel is a way of us throwing something out there, putting something out before the people, and bringing them in. It's going to draw them in. And this is something that is totally outside of the box. It's out of the norm. It's something that people wouldn't even realize what's happening. And this is just going to be such an awesome experience. Noel is actually bringing the word to life. I mean, we have music, you have the costuming, you have, just the color effects. You still have the drama going, you have dancing going on. And it's just something that is just going to touch the hearts of the people. It's going to affect everybody. It's just this live experience that you're there. Just think, if there may be in a scripture that you just not quite understood, but there's something in this production that's just gonna bring that word to life for you. And I'm telling you, this is just gonna be something that's so awesome, and it's just so wonderful, because this is coming from the heart. We're not going to be traditional about this anymore, because these are the last days. So God has provided an avenue for us to go out and to bring in the harvest of souls. So I just see Noel, it's going to be an awesome experience that you'll never forget it. It's just going to touch your heart. And it's going to be something that people are going to tell other people about. And we're going outside of the church now. We're reaching our communities. We're going to touch the other schools. We're going to touch other churches. It's a tool that God is using. And we're just being available vessels to be able to go out and do this. This is stretching us, but this is stretching our faith. But we're trusting Him that everything that we're going to need for this is going to be provided. So I just hope you guys just enjoy it and never forget what Noel is all about.